Here we go. I was reading the directions and it said to pat it on, which is kind of like the beauty blender that I would with my beauty blender. So if you kind of look at it, it doesn't soak in as much. I feel like if you're going for a heavier foundation look, this is really kind of nice. All right, a sponge to kind of soak it up a little bit. So that might be where the benefit, like I had to turn it around. And still just kind of spreading it instead. A little bit too much because it doesn't go anywhere since it's not soaking into the sponge at all.